In a protest by Khalistan supporters at High Commission of India in London, a protester on Sunday climbed the mission's balcony and tried to pull down the Indian flag. But after the violent disorder, India has given the most savage and befitting response for disrespecting the tricolour. Hours later, a much grander tricolour was unfurled at the Indian High Commission building, which won hearts of every Indian. Netizens hailed this move, saying, "Chanda ucha rahe hamara." Not just this, in a highly unusual move, the most senior British diplomat in New Delhi was summoned the very same day without any delay. The Foreign Ministry also issued a strongly worded statement criticizing the UK government for the lack of security at the Indian mission. India was outraged by this disrespect. In response, a High Commission official was seen throwing out the Khalistan flag in a bold action that received widespread praise. But what has the UK done? Metropolitan Police were called to the building and began an investigation. Within hours, a man was arrested on suspicion of violent disorder. British High Commissioner to India, Alex Ellis, described the incident as disgraceful and totally unacceptable. Foreign Office Minister Lord Tariq Ahmad of Wimbledon said he was appalled and the government would take the security of the Indian High Commission seriously.